This is our second cheese that we have made it, and now it has been there for almost 2 days now. We have been squeezing it so to get sure that it is hard and less water in it. So let us cut it. Susan, cut it. We made it with our own milk. Not our own milk, but we don't have milk. Yes. Oh, that's really good. Can I taste a little bit? That's too much for one person. I don't like that much. You know, just a healthy amount. Yeah, a slice. One, that thin a slice. Yes. Just put it there on the salad. Which one is for me? That will be for me. Thank you. And just a very tiny bit, the size of a pea, just for tasting. Can I have? That's very big. Your pea is the size of a walnut. Oh, creamy. Oh, yummy. That's feta cheese. Beautiful. Oh, it has a smell of something.
Lemon.
Oh, yeah, that's the smell of lemon. Oh, lovely.
Put lemon and rennet.
By the way, why there is no tomato in my salad?
It is, but it's on the
hill. Oh, you buried it.
Yeah, look. Tomato.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, lots of tomatoes.
Yes, yes. Thank you very much. Oh, this is beautiful. Let me take a picture of it. Our second cheese. It's the way it looks on a beautiful salad.